The 2018 Commonwealth Games wrapped up in Australia over the weekend, with India finishing on a rich haul of 66 medals. 16 of those, including 7 gold, came from the shooters, who once again led the Indian contingent's charge at a multi-discipline game. Two of the champions, Hina Sidhu and Sanjeev Rajput, along with the prodigious silver medalist Mehuli Ghosh, were in our studios today as WION celebrated India's shooting stars.
We're all here to celebrate your medals. Can we see your medals? Because I can see 4 of them, because you won 2. Mehuli won a silver, Sanjeev is the gold. These are the medals won by India's sportspersons at the games. Hina, I can still show it again. There's no need to put it down. Yes. It's not always that you win it. You've got to wait 4 years. You've got to wait 4 years. But memorable performance, Hina, for the Indian shooting team, 7 gold medals to end as the best contingent in India. That really says a lot about what you and your team have achieved.
Yes, of course, and this is much better than our last Commonwealth performance, and this is also a very good beginning to this cycle of important matches which are going to come up. We have Asian Games, we have World Championship, we have Olympic qualifiers next year, we have another World Cup in Delhi. So we are lined up with important competitions. It gets tougher from here. I'm very happy that we got the confidence that we needed from Commonwealth Games going ahead.
You know, including Ranindra, almost all of you have had the pleasure of competing for India. But for you, Mehuli, your first multi-discipline games, you were there at the Zee Fair Play Clonclave with us when we were felicitating some of India's leading sportswomen. Were you a bit overawed getting into the games? You must have heard a lot of it from your coach, Joydeep Karmakar, who's been a veteran of these games. So were you a bit overawed? Did you have your fan moments when you clicked photos with, say, a Sindhu or a Saina or like Mary Kom?
Commonwealth Games was really a special moment, and Joydeep sir always told me that this is the multi-discipline game, and there will be many moments you will get which you haven't got still now, but you have to be focused with your game. You have to remember that for what you have came here, and you have to play your game first, and after that you can do anything.
Okay, I won't ask you what you did, but Sanjeev, you were in that sense one of the senior most members of this Indian shooting team. I think you and Ronak were both teammates at the 2006 Commonwealth Games as well. For you to see this new generation of shooters come, it must be really interesting. You, Tejaswini, all of you are pretty senior, including Gagan. And then you have 15-year-olds, 16-year-olds and 17-year-olds winning medals. That's an interesting change in Indian shooting.
I'll say this is the start of a new arena, start of a new generation picking up, and I'm really happy to see the juniors coming up for getting medals at the World Cups in this stage, 15, 16 years, and I believe they have a great future.
Okay, Ronak, you were keeping an eye on them as the manager as well. What struck you? Was it the poise which these shooters went out there? Because remember, we were at the Rio Olympics where India did not do very well, and there was a lot of talk about redemption for Rio. Do you think they didn't let that affect them, or do you think that they went out there and executed their plans very well?
I think, Rio, we did perform reasonably well, not good enough for the medals. But obviously everyone was very charged up after Rio, because nobody wanted to come back without a medal. And everyone's been charged up going to the Commonwealth Games. Yes, there is certain sense of confidence that, you know, we have been doing well here. But I think the best part about this team is that it does not rest on its laurels. It does not just get satisfied from the gold medals. If you see the statistics, majority of these medals have been won with new games records. So it just says that we've been improving. And if you have in the team people with the age of 15, 16, 17 who, instead of running around for photographs, are getting up in the morning at 5 a.m. to go for their meditation and yoga sessions, and then coming to the room and getting ready to go to the range, and they have a complete routine planned, it just shows how focused they are, on a good track they are. And I think this is good news for the Indian shooting team.
And when you say that's good news, you can see a smile on Ranindar Singh's face. Because Ranindar, you know, what struck you? You were there at the games, and, you know, we were talking almost on a daily basis. Was it the way they dominated the event? So do you think that that when they went into the games, and, you know, people like the youngsters like Anish, Mehuli, even Anjum, Mudgil, Manu Bhakar, do you think that the seniors, you expected the seniors to handle the pressure, but the way the junior lot handled it, it says a lot.
Let me tell you about this young lady over here. You were asking her about whether she'll repeat the mistake she made. She shot a 10.9 and she started laughing. And she thought the game was over. She thought by 0.1 she's taken it. And I saw the coach from there yelling, no, shoot off, he tried to get her to focus. Similarly, Anish, he shot 5 straight in the last series. He was laughing when he was shooting it. He was on television, I was seeing, I said, what, the guy was smiling. He's always smiling, he's a wonderful fellow. Now, he was studying for his school exams, which is given today, the board exams. Now, the point is that, you know, we have to recognize the role of the coaches in this. They have put these kids onto a particular path, which is showing results. And pressure, actually, I think the more you are seasoned in the game, you feel the pressure more. Yeah, because when you're a new entrant, there's not much expectation on you. So the pressure is less. However, I mean, winning World Cup medals, Manu, World Cup senior medal, junior World Cup medal, team ki to baat hi na karein. Let's not get into that. Let's talk individuals, Commonwealth game. So this is not normal. The only other athlete I know who's done this sort of thing is Jitu. You know, so these are phenomena that are backed by the energy of youth, I'm sure, to a certain extent. But what it does do is it sets a standard for other kids and shows we can do.